Meanwhile, we spoke to a local Afghan on the struggles of watching the country fall to the Taliban and how he is trying to help refugees get out safely. Wade Abawi spoke to Tampa's city council just last week. He said the city is doing everything to help. Abawi fled Afghanistan when the Soviets went in back in 1979. His father was the head of the police force there. He says if we want to stop the refugee crisis, then we need to stop going to war.
Anybody on the streets, they're tired of these wars. They want Americans to be taken care of. If you don't want to create refugees, stop creating these bogus wars.
Abawi's sister was in Afghanistan, but was able to get out and flee to Germany. She's now headed to the United States.